cars, and we're all the way from Brighton! And one person from Crowborough. Anyway, we're going to try out tonight a brand new format, which we've never tried before. And for this, we've asked Steve if we can borrow his iPod. I'd like to verify, Steve, is this your cerise pink iPod?
Yes, it's my pink iPod.
The genuinely your music?
Yes.
And we've never collaborated on what music is going to be on this.
No, you've never collaborated.
Right, so would you like to put it onto shuffle for us?
Sure, it's on shuffle, yeah.
Is it on shuffle?
Check.
Are you happy with that?
Well, no, but yes.
Okay, does anyone trust Steve?
No!
Okay, basically what we're going to do tonight is all our scenes are going to be completely informed by the shuffle function on the iPod. So we're going to get it started going, and the players will start, and then after that, all the scenes and everything we hear will be completely random. We don't know what's on the iPod, so we'll all be informed by that, and that's what we're going to try out tonight. Thank you!
You'll never get past these gates, you know. I'm here to keep everybody out.
I have high hopes of raw meat this evening.
Entomology has always been my favourite enterprise.
I'm going to win this race if it kills me.
I can't get the tunes out of my head.
As I was just saying earlier, I have high hopes of raw meat this evening.
Jeffrey, you had raw meat yesterday and it gave you some farts. And I don't like to tell you this, but farting really stinks and I fear for our marriage.
As I said to my mother the other day, you're awfully fastidious for a rat.
Thank you.
Google Maps, you've got no bloody chance.
Gloria. team.
You dare to have me trick?
Safely say that show, but and that iPod was awesome.